Hi, my name is Gwen. I am living in Durban at the moment. I've been here for a period of 2 years. I lived in Joburg before coming here. I was on drugs most of my life. My whole reason for coming to Durban was trying to make a change in my life, and I was desperate to get off drugs once and for all. Although rehab wasn't an option for me because I've been there and done that and it lasted 2.5 years, I knew that I needed to get into some kind of formal counselling to resolve my issues and my drug problem mostly. I approached Place of Grace, got in touch with Sean Palfreman, and him and I started counselling. He's done a lot of step work with me and also helped with other issues in regards to my personal life, relationships and so on. He's helped me see things differently, he's helped me think differently, and he's kind of like been a great positive influence in my life, especially on a spiritual journey. He's helped me to just change my mindset, and he's been absolutely fantastic. I'll continue to see him. I'd still see him once a week, and the result of being in counseling with Sean is that I get to see my daughter more often, and I'm making extremely amazing progress in court. I know that Sean is busy setting up a facility now with an absolutely amazing program. He comes highly recommended, and just from a personal point of view, if I ever, God forbid, had to find myself in a situation where a child or family member was in my shoes, I would definitely let them walk the road with him that I have. So it's clean for life. There's no option of relapse. I've got far too much to lose, and I'm secure where I am, and I'm happy.